15-year-old turns himself into authorities in connection with a homicide that happened in New Orleans East Sunday. Police say a woman was shot in her car while driving on Morrison Road near Cove Drive and then crashed into a parked vehicle while trying to get away. Police say the teen's father brought him to NOPD to confess. The teen was arrested and booked into the juvenile justice center on a charge of second-degree murder. Detectives are still seeking a person of interest in the case.